it up, he had a fifth grade education. He tried to quit for 10 years, but nothing ever worked. Born in McCartney, Texas, down on the border, he grew up mechanicking in his uncle's garage. Left home at 13 one starry summer night. Carney's in a truck show said he could come along. He said, I may be small and wiry, but I ain't afraid of hard work. Every night they cut up jackpots, drink themselves to sleep. He found out long ago that you can't depend on much except drunks. Usually look out after drunks. And the years became alive. He said, I never meant to stay that long, but no place felt like home. One night in Minnesota, cyclone jumped the tracks, tore his leg up bad. Now his Carney days are through. He found out long ago that you can't depend on much except drunks. Usually look out after drunks. Shelter smells of old clothes and bacon frying in the morning. Now he does his mechanicking for 3 squares and a bed. He said, they make me go to AA, talk about my drinking, but I ain't touched a drop in 8 months, so I guess that it works. Pall Malls and the whiskey left him with a laugh. They sputtered like a slant six trying hard to greet the day. He said, Brainerd ain't a bad town, folks here is nice enough. Summers are okay, but the winter's cold as hell. Yeah, he said, with a laugh as broken as a heart, winter's here, they're cold as hell.